Actually, we did the game like this, so Phantom on Four Corners at some point, and I had the settings from a previous Phantom game where the number of Phantoms was fixed to three. So we ended up with three Phantoms, and one Paladin. Ah, God, Gary. Did he just break with me? How do build orders work again? Can somebody explain to me? Let's try to not accidentally click the never button. I used to have a super good build order for this map. Definitely false stance though.
Oh yeah, T2 max. What a hostility, Gary. It's like you're provoking me to attack you.
Hey, you're supposed to help out your fellow innocents, you know? At the moment, I'm 100% innocent. Be right back. What is this? No, do not want to be Phantom.
Sure.
Ah, boy, I could use the energy.
True. But who?
I'm not even Paladin. Oh, there is no Paladin. Yes, I agree. Let's see, what do people actually have? Yeah, man, that's because I went to the toilet, and otherwise I would have stalled. Like, I also don't have anything capped, unlike a certain Gary who has his auto maxes capped. Yeah, totally. Ah, damn,
I think I'm
stalling E. E, please. Well, actually, it's not a bad deal to give somebody else energy. And if they're Phantom, it basically makes no difference. Unless you yourself are short on E. Everybody insisted, Gary. I would have had more stuff already if I was Phantom. Probably. Greedy motherfuckers. Definitely need to learn build order. Where is my E even going? I think Asterix must be Phantom because he's not giving me energy.
Yeah.
Come on, a little bit of E. Ah! This is choice between stalling and overflowing moss. I'm about to overflow. Oh, thank you, whoever gave me E. Which, by the way, is also something that's difficult to actually notice if you're a Phantom with a trillion energy, if you get energy.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is pretty quiet for some reason. It's getting telemesis.
There's Gary.
Yeah.
Does seem quite likely.
Why?
Because he's red.
Holy, on my color. It's discriminating.
Ah, I thought you said it's Gary.
Why should I say something?
Because... Wow. Gary has 3 THP max.
Yeah. It's gonna be either Gary or Jammer.
I'm In that case, do you still have some spare E? Jammer is going tier 2 navy with hives. And also has 3 tier 3 max, and he's going tier 3 land at the same time.
Yeah. Yep. Doesn't look good.
Where is the Alliance screen? What the fuck? Oh shit, I even rebought the hotkeys. Oh, hold on.
What? Why? Seriously, why?
Because you didn't give me energy?
I did. You just never noticed it.
Well, since I know it was me who gave it to him.
Sure, now it's you.
What's he doing? More, oh yeah, even has a tier 3 max there, yeah. It's so, so jammer. I think you can be pretty sure it's not me giving my eco. Are you guys still allied with Jammer?
He broke with me, so there we go.
Oh, I'm Gary. Destro, Gary, you might do it.
guys, Gary. Find it kind of difficult to figure out what to do.
I think I came pretty close to winning. Once you take out the one player. No, I don't want to kill RAS SUs with killing civilians.
This is more difficult than a normal Phantom game.
I think it's reasonably balanced. At least we got it balanced with some settings. Maybe the Phantom needs slightly more resources. But the thing on this map is you're very close. So if the Phantom is very certain with something, it can be very difficult to defend against.
Try again.